destination it's gonna look like. Okay, maybe I'll just go for the biggest eyes possible. Nah, the biggest. Yep, let's go there.
This is normal. I think this will do for now, yes. I don't know how my friend would like this character. Okay. Time to test number one.
Yes, yes, it is, Mr.
Yes, this is my first time playing this, as you can tell by the fact that I started with character creation. Yeah, I've never played this before. I've literally just downloaded this, and I decided to play it because, well, why not?
nice of you to join us. Take your position, Rook. Listen up. I don't train failures. It's not worth my time. And time is not on our side. There are more behemoths turning up on the frontier every day. And like it or not, you lot are all that stands between them and the good people of Ramsgate. The people who pay me to make sure you know your axe from a pole in the ground.
Hold fast back there, people. Just a bit of turbulence.
Today's the day you prove you can all be let off the leash. I'm not going to be waiting for you at the drop zone, in case things go wrong. Today you prove you're not just recruits, you're slayers.
And refill the aether traps if we're going to get back to Ramsgate. That's where you come in. We spotted a rogue Gnasher on your island. And that rogue should contain more than enough aether to power the ship for our return journey. And listen, if you need advice, don't hesitate to call. We'll kick the radio on for you. You landed close to a behemoth, recruit. Strike now, or you'll never get off that island alive. It's time you were on the move. Take a moment to check out your surroundings.
Come on, how I jump.
Make sure you can still use your sword arm.
Thank you. Slayer, Rinsman's are going crazy and I'm seeing a massive aether spike on that island. Just send up a flare so we can home in on your exact position. Nice work. We'll be able to refill the aether traps and get ourselves back to Ramsgate in no time.
I'm gonna say this game looks impressive, and I think it's gonna be fun. Alright. I stabbed a fucking monster so many times. Holy shit. That was a lot of stabbing. Oh my god, someone can count the exact number of times I slashed that sword and that, just that thing. Aww, come on, man. Be big about it, come on. Dude! What's up? Yeah. I wonder if that's, like, normal. Well, let's get some friends. I call my normal friends up, you know. They didn't have the game, I think. Yo, listen up. Here's a story about a blue man who lives in a blue world. And all day and all night, and everything he sees is just blue. Lord, him inside and outside. Yeah, there's no way this is gonna get copyrighted, right? Cause I can't sing it like this with my. Don't, no, 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 no. Did it again? Fuck. Did I like skip the cutscene? Let's stop again. No. I'm gonna skip the tutorial.
Join us. Take your position, Rook.